I would get into office and just be like, yeah. If a big corporation comes to Bob and offers Bob a whole lot of money to do what they want me to do, like fracking or gassing, blowing up the fucking earth. I don't know what they're doing these days. Bob keeps out of this shit. A lot of money. I mean, a lot of money. If they want something done in government these days, you know, for something like that, it's got to be $30 million. Right now, I would think $30 million if the law is passed through so that you can blow up the earth. I think it's a fair price there. You know, Bob likes it. It's good for Bob. It's good for America. So I take that. Do it. And of course they would bitch about their money. And that would kind of remind them that they bribe the public officials. Like, but you said it was for the good of the country. And Bob will just be like, I lied. I got your money. I lied. If the company says, why, Bob will say,